Morning, everyone. Welcome to my bathroom. I'm getting ready today, and today I'm going to be bringing you along with me to a shopping vlog. I'm planning on going to Birkenhead Point and having a look at the outlets and see what's out there. I'm also getting my second booster today, so let's see how I feel after that. But yeah, I'm just getting ready. I've got my wet sponge here. I haven't done anything to my face. I'll come back to you guys once this is done. All right, so I'm ready to go to Birkenhead Point, but I thought I'd do a little bit of an OOTD for you guys. This is nothing fashionable or spectacular, because when I go shopping, I always try to be more on the comfortable side. So as you can see, I look a little bit ghetto, okay? So for my top, I'm wearing my Polo by Ralph Lauren hoodie. Underneath that is a white t-shirt from Uniqlo, Levi's 501 jeans, and my socks are also Uniqlo, I think. And my shoes are from Under Armour. And the bag that I decided to carry today is my Coach Pillow Madison in the larger size. There is a mini version of this. It's the Pillow Madison 18, and the pink is just wow. It also comes in a color called Key Lime, and the regular sort of like pale blue. There's a black and this color as well in the smaller size. I actually kind of regret not waiting for the smaller one, because the smaller one is much cuter than this, but this carries quite a bit more. So I don't know, what do you think? Should I get a different color in the smaller size? If I'm going to get a different color in the smaller size, I think I'm going to go for one of the bolder colors, like the pink one, or they call it petunia, or the key lime one, which is, I can't describe quite well what kind of green it is. It's not lime. It's more like the inside of a kiwi, or I suppose a key lime, right? So yeah, so anyways, this is what we are wearing today. I do have a mask in my hoodie pouch, just because if I'm gonna take public transport, I always, you know, wanna protect myself, even if it's just a little bit, because we're still in the pandemic, it's not over yet, and now there's another thing called monkey pox that's going around. So everyone, stay vigilant, be careful, take extra precautions. You know, health is the one wealth that we can't buy with money. So what am I preaching? Anyway, I'll see you at Birkenhead Point. So here we are now at Birkenhead Point. First stop will be Style Runner. So Birkenhead Point is actually got a marina next to it. You can see all the nice boats. Right, so I'm done with actually shopping. I can't hear myself because I'm listening to K-pop in my AirPods. I'm keeping my AirPods on so that people don't think it's weird I'm talking to myself. Anyway, there's quite a few people around. There's some kids also playing, so you might hear that in the background. But as I was saying, I'm the kind of shopper who zeroes in on where I want to go, what I want to do, what I want to get, and then once I'm done, that's pretty much it. So I'm already done for the day, but I'm probably gonna pop into the city just to show you guys that Coach bag that I was talking about, and also I'm gonna get my booster shot, my second booster shot, this afternoon. So I'll definitely be popping into the city. Well, I live in the city anyway, so it's really just going home. But yeah, I'll see what else I can vlog for today, and then I'll add it on here. That's so cute. Right, I am home now and feeling a little bit weird because I just had my COVID booster shot. But while I was there, the pharmacist also asked me if I wanted to get the flu shot. And I said, I don't know why I said yes, but I said yes. So I've got the flu shot on my right arm, which is now starting to hurt, and I can on the left is my COVID booster shot, so I'll probably be groggy and knocked out fairly soon. But I'm trying to exercise my arms so that they don't hurt as bad. So yeah, we'll see how we go tomorrow and how long I'm gonna be knocked out after this. But thank you so much for joining me in today's vlog. As you can see, I've gone to Birkenhead Point, but I've also gone into the city into one of the Coach shops, which is in David Jones. And you've seen there that little pink pillow Madison that I am currently lusting over and seriously contemplating on getting, but I'm probably gonna wait until it goes on sale, and I know that it will go on sale. Just because I got my my regular sized one in the colored chalk on Farfetch for something like $612, including the shipping, when it retails for $895 here in Australia. So I'm gonna wait for the mini one to go on sale in any online platform. But also, you would have seen in that clip that I showed you a little bit of Marc Jacobs, because they've come out with their shoulder bag that is very reminiscent of the, the Fendi baguette. So I'm very curious as to what you think about those bags, because they come in that very rectangular but slim shape, I guess. And it comes with two straps. One is like the thick webbed guitar strap that Dior made famous, and also a chain strap for the larger size. The smaller one that you've seen underneath the glass only came with the chain strap, I believe. I don't think it came with, I'm gonna look that up, and I'm gonna insert that information on the screen. The smaller Marc Jacobs shoulder bag that you saw in the case, I think that was somewhere around $465, and then the larger one was $765. But the color, I really liked that bright Barbie pink color of a Coach one versus the very pale Marc Jacobs one. Although the smaller size of the Marc Jacobs is a little bit brighter, but it's not as bright as the it's more of a bubblegum pink, I'd say, rather than a Barbie pink. Anyway, I'm not really a pink person. I don't know why I'm gravitating towards that color lately, especially in that beautiful lambskin leather of Coach. So we'll see. Stay tuned. Maybe I'll get it. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'm lusting over it now, but maybe I'll get over it in a few weeks or months. So we'll see. All right. Again, thanks for joining me in this vlog. Let me know if you like this kinds of format. Do you like the talking vlog? Do you like the vlog that's more ASMR and just really ambient noises and subtitles at the bottom? Let me know what do you think, if this is something that you like to see. Do you like seeing my face on the vlog? Do you want me just to be on the background, you know? Yeah. And I'm hoping to be back on sit down videos next week if I can think of something to do. So I'll see you all again in the next video. Bye.